It all began as an ordinary day in September. An ordinary day in Raccoon City. A city controlled by Umbrella. No one dared to oppose them. And that lack of strength would ultimately lead to their destruction. I suppose they had to suffer the consequences of their actions. But there would be no forgiveness. If only they had had the courage to fight. It's true that once the wheels of justice begin to turn, nothing can stop them. Nothing. It was Raccoon City's last chance, and my last chance. My last escape. September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive. Okay, we've got to get out of here.
What? What do you think you're talking about? I just lost my daughter out there! How dare you tell me to go back outside?
I'm sorry about your daughter, but there isn't gonna be any rescue. We have to get out of here!
No! I'm not going anywhere! I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters! Now leave me alone!
Thank you. Get away!
Brad, hang in there. Why isn't someone doing something about this?
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill.
The police aren't trained for this kind of situation. What could they do?
Listen, he's coming for us. We're both gonna die.
What are you saying?
You'll see. He's after STARS members. There's no escape.
Thank you. We've gotta... Thank you. Let's Thank you. Where am I?
Relax. You're fine.
If you say so. But my head feels like it's about to explode. Anyway, name's Carlos. Glad to meet you, lady.
Jill, Alpha Team, RPD's STARS unit, who do you represent?
STARS, I see. Well, I'm a member of the Biohazard Countermeasure Force sent by Umbrella Incorporated.
Sent by Umbrella?
Hey, don't look at me like that. What did I say? Do you have a problem?
Oh no, it's him!